U.S. and Turkish officials have been discussing Turkey's exclusion from the F-35 fighter jet program. The U.S. removed Turkey from the program over Ankara's purchase of Russian S-400 air defense systems. Turkish presidential spokesman Ibrahim Kalin told U.S. National Security Adviser John Bolton that unilateral impositions would harm the two countries' relations. Russia says it's willing to supply Turkey with Su-35 fighters to replace the F-35 jets.